thought you weren't ready for a serious commitment.
That was me trying to be funny.
Well, it wasn't.
I know. Robert puts his foot in it, shocker. And it was definitely a yes. I got witnesses.
I was on tons of morphine.
So you're turning me down?
Well, you have only just got divorced.
I know what I want now.
Do you? I mean, this is a big deal. You still haven't even got your head around stuff.
I've nearly lost you twice now. I can't do it again. And I would have stayed with you, you know, whatever happened.
Don't.
You think I want other people? But I promise you, I won't. You're enough. I'm sure. And I love you. So what are we waiting for?
I'm not exactly easy to love.
Neither am I.
So how do we not mess this up then when it's forever?
I don't want easy, I want messed up. With you. Forever.
Robert. Will you marry me?
Let me think about it. Yes, I will, of course I will.
My God, to see you, mate.
I heard about James, mate. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's all right. Oi, you better not be stealing my thunder. No, I did my bit, you know, died right in to rescue you.
Well, I'm never gonna hear the end of this, am I?
Did you bring it?
Congrats.
Come here,
eh? Hey, look who's awake. Look who's getting married.
I made this pact to embarrass you. Better get used to it. I'm so sorry, Adam.
Oh, it's all right.
Mum, my liver's knackered.
Yeah, so are my nerves. You're not seeing a drop of it.
What you like?
Just so happy for you both.